that's not mine. Oh, God's gangster. God does whatever he wants to do. He don't need your permission. Oh, God would love for you to repent. As much sin you got going on in your life, oh, God is love. God is love. Oh, you don't tell God who to love. You don't tell God who to love. You don't tell God nothing. God does whatever God wants to do. And one day God's going to throw your sorry carcass right into hellfire, rightly so. Oh, God loves the sinner, but hates the sin. Oh, no, God doesn't throw the sin into hell. God throws the sinner and the sin right into hell together. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, a lot of sinners going to hell. You don't have to go to hell. That's why you're going to hell, silver sweatpants. Oh, wicked. The Bible says strength and honor are in her clothing. Why do most of you women, you have no strength and honor in the way you dress? Everything's just hanging out. Everything's just hanging out. What the heck's wrong with you? You're craving that attention from a pervert, and then you get upset. Oh, you deserve every sexually transmitted disease you get. Oh, you deserve it all. You know, there's a verse in the Bible that says sin is only for a season. And guess what? Your season's going to change, and God's going to do something with your life. Oh yeah, salvation is of the Lord. You don't choose God. You couldn't punch yourself out of a wet paper bag if both ends were blown out. That's how wicked and separated from God you are. You just walk by like a zombie with your beer in your hand, looking for boobs, looking for perversions, because that's what your life consists of. You love your sin. You love your sin. Oh, God will force you to serve Him. God will make Himself real to you. Oh, God brings plagues and diseases. God's trying to wake you up. You walk by with your beer, acting like you're the talk of the world, white America. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't need God. I was born white. I'm an American. You're going to die and go to hell, Mr. White Privilege. Rightly so.